Ho, I have to say, your noodles are good. You're really good at cooking. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Yeah, he's amazing.
I like your noodles. You are a cook, and you're the dragon warrior. And you got both jobs.
Mm-hmm.
Lizard.
Hello, Spider-Man.
What do you want?
You remember dinosaurs that you have encountered? Anila Nublar and Anila Sorna. Well, guess what? You're going back to Isla Nublar.
What? I can't go back to Jurassic Park.
Nope. No more Jurassic Park. But there's going to be Jurassic World.
Wait. Jurassic World?
Yeah, we worked years.
So, well, now we're finished, and we've got dinosaurs.
We've got the sea creature. I faced those sea creatures at Isla Sorna.
How many sea creatures do you have?
We only have one.
Wait, Spider-Man, you have faced those dinosaurs?
Yes. I was at Isla Nublar. I faced those dinosaurs. I know those dinosaurs like the T-Rex. Velociraptors. Velociraptors are smart.
How are they smart?
They know when we are planning. They set traps.
Oh, they set traps.
Yes. For the T-Rex. T-Rex is the king. The king of dinosaurs.
Wow, I didn't know the T-Rex is the king.
Yeah, well. You want me to go back to Isla Nublar to see Jurassic World? Yes, and you can see dinosaurs again, and I have made my new creations.
Your new creations?
Yes. There's a new dinosaur I have made.
Well, what's that?
It's the Indominus Rex.
The Indominus Rex?
Yeah. Stronger than the T-Rex.
Oh boy. I don't know. Last time when I was at Isla Nublar, things got worse. The park was shut down and the dinosaurs escaped their cages.
Yeah.
Well, it's not gonna get worse in Jurassic World.
Well, it better not be.
So are you in or not?
Well, I guess I'll go.
Alright. And, Grievous and Toxin are there.
They are?
Yes. Also, my new creation. It's the creature like me. It's the lizard like me, but no tail. It's a Cetarean. It's got powers. And you'll meet him. You'll meet a new friend.
Okay, I'll go.
When do we start? Tomorrow.
Oh,
come on. You and your friends can pack up already.
Okay. I guess.
All right. Looks like we're ready to go. You ready to go?
Yep. Taking my friends with.
Poe the Dragon Warrior, Master Viper, and Raven. Now, let's go to the boat. Whoa.
This is really nice.
Yep, this is. All right, we're in the train, you guys. This is it. Yep, this is it, Spider-Man. Welcome to Jurassic World. Wow, I can't believe it. We're in the hotel. Yeah. Well, you better be quiet, because everyone else might sleep. Oh, yeah. Wow. Gentlemen, I got those people. I got Spider-Man and his friends right where I want them to be. Well, that's good. Yeah, because you're gonna show those people the dinosaurs. Dinosaurs that he and we have encountered. Yeah, Spider-Man has encountered those dinosaurs already. Here and Isla Sorna. Yeah, and he hasn't seen the new dinosaur that you have made, and he hasn't met my new creation. No. Now, I'm gonna have to present my friends the dinosaurs, and Spider-Man knows some dinosaurs. So, starts tomorrow. Something to talk with Ty and Lo. Hey, Ty Long! Did you hear? Spider-Man and his friends, including the Dragon Warrior, are here to see dinosaurs. And you're not gonna escape, and you're not gonna ruin Jurassic World. And things will not get worse like it happened at this island in Jurassic Park. So, I cannot let Poe see that you have returned from the dead. So, you just stay asleep. And I'm gonna have to present my friends, the dinosaurs, including the Indominus Rex. And they'll meet my new creation tomorrow. So, you won't ruin everything. You're not gonna let dinosaurs out. So, stay being in prison for the rest of your life. All right, friends. Here we are. Now, I might present you the dinosaurs. And Spider-Man, we have new dinosaurs that you have not encountered. I hope. Yeah, well. Alright. Let's get started, shall we? Now, follow me. Alright, here's the first dinosaur. Spider-Man? Say hello to the Baryonyx! Miss Ron said don't do that. The Baryonyx looks familiar,
to the Spinosaurus.
Yeah, that looks like the Spinosaurus. But that thing doesn't even have a spine.
Exactly, Panda. Alright, we're moving on.
Next,
Spider-Man?
The one that you have encountered on Isla Sorna
is the Carnotaurus. Miss Ronson, please stop it.
Yeah, I faced the Carnotaurus. It's no match for the dinosaurs, you're right.
This is the Carnotaurus. You have faced this creature.
Yeah. There were two Carnotaurus, and I was back at Isla Sorna, and there was just one.
Man, that thing looks hungry.
Can we move on, Lizard?
Yes, Raven.
Alright, we have the smartest creatures. Could it be?
Yes, it's the Velociraptor.
So, exactly how many raptors are there?
Three.
Oh.
Now, here is one of the most famous dinosaurs. The one and only, the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Will someone get her out of here?
Come on, ma'am, let's go. Thank you.
Yeah, the Tyrannosaurus Rex. I faced that thing a few times already.
Yeah. Wow. The T-Rex is the strongest dinosaur.
Oh.
So, this lizard is the strongest.
Yeah. A Tyrant lizard.
Now, it's time to move on. It's time for Spider-Man to see the sea creature, and it's the one that he hasn't encountered.
It's time to go see the Mosasaurus. And now, here we are. It is the Mosasaurus.
Oh, sorry. Lizard, continue. Oh, seriously? You're screaming like a girl?
Okay. The Mosasaurus is a whale.
It looks big.
Yeah. It's time for feeding.
Whoa. Whoa, it's gonna eat the shark?
Yes.
I can't wait to see it. Come on.
Whoa! That was awesome. I think I just peed a little.
Poe.
Ugh, you're disgusting.
What about somebody?
Oh! Come to my lab. Alright, time for you to meet my creation. Behold, Reptile.
Does he look like you?
Not really.
This is an interesting Saterin.
I suppose you like him.
Well, I still love Spider-Man.
Yeah, you do. Hello, Spider-Man.
Toxin. Grievous.
Now, it's time that we're gonna have to bring Reptile to life. Alright, is it ready? Yes, it's ready. Rise, Reptile!